take your joy immediately.
I've always sort of liked the night. Quiet, aside from the occasional scream.
You must take your joy immediately. Take your joy immediately.
Your move, Sandman.
You must take your joy immediately.
not getting on very well, are they? I wonder if I can help him. Funny. You smell important.
Yes, I'm a chemist, and I've invented a new cologne. I call it Mojo. It makes you smell like a doctor. You see, Beatrice has always had a soft spot for doctors. And you know how they have that distinctive smell. Mojo makes you smell like that.
And it works?
Not on Beatrice. Doctors are much nicer to me. But she's not.
Have you tried giving her flowers?
She only likes night-blooming nonsuches. And where would I get those?
In the Garden District. Right. Well, good luck then.
A bouquet! You're a gentleman and a scholar. It's just, I never know what to say. She's so sparkling and I'm a bit of a clot.
Maybe I could sort of hide in the bushes and tell you what to say.
Are you good with the ladies?
I'd like to think I've a way with words.
Oh, brilliant! I'll give her these when she comes back. She usually comes back.
Benedict, I just don't know if I'm the right girl for you.
Darling, without you, I'll fade away just like these flowers.
Darling, without you, I'll shrivel up and die just like these flowers.
Oh, that's awful. I think you should forget about me.
You're soaked.
I'm fine.
You're not. Your lips are blue and you're shivering. Where's your coat?
In the closet.
Why didn't you put it on?
I don't know.
It's been raining all day. Did you not notice the drops of water falling out of the sky?
It wasn't raining. It was drizzling.
Now you're going to get sick and then I'm going to get sick and then Dad is going to get sick.
darling, I could never forget you.
But Beatrice, oh, I could never forget you. Oh, I could eat all the joy in the world and you'd still be stuck in my head like one of those songs that goes round and round and round and you can't stop it and it's driving you crazy.
Don't ad lib.
So now I'm a bad song.
Look, you never know when you'll see someone for the last time. And then they're gone. And you wish you hadn't said all those things.
You never know how long you have with people.
What?
Just take me for a little while. I'm not that awful, really.
Oh, all right. I suppose it is better than being alone.
We owe it all to you. Here, I want you to have my mojo. Cheerio.
What's done is done. Nothing to see here. Past is history. Now, now, mind your own business. Yes, yesterday is no place to live.
What happened to him?
Well, I'm not quite sure. He's been a solid citizen long as I've been on this beat. Then today he's gone on about leaving Hamlin, waving around a suitcase like a rotten downer.
Well, we can't have that.
Don't know where he thought he was going. Nobody goes to the Garden District, don't have to.
Maybe he had relatives across the bridge.
That's right. There's been an outbreak of relatives across the bridge.
Has there been an outbreak of downers?
No. Of course not. There's nothing to worry about.
Well, that's a relief.
I'm sure the joy... he's just as good as it's ever been. Each batch just gets better and better. You keep taking it, it'll take care of you.
Lovely day for it.
Righto.
Right,
no more. Right. Let me illuminate you. Right. Oh. way! Done, folded around!
Stop being so
take your joy, you sticky downer!
In the name of the Lord!
Stop bringing me down!
Put that down! He that believeth not shall be
dead! Fuck me! You're really bringing me down!
Why won't you cheer up?
Vengeance is mine! Serve the loyal!
Cheer up now!
No snakes in my garden!
We've got a
here!
Why aren't you happy? You need to be happy!
Oh,
we've got a down here, haven't we?
Why are we doing this to each other? Joy detector. I'd better take my joy.
I could take these all the time and I wouldn't have any worries.
cold, did you know?
Giles left and
think it might be nice to take a walk down your street and take in the moon and stars?
So someone's finally made a religion out of Simon Says. Well, I suppose they all are, really.
It's not a bright idea.
Wait a second. The winner gets a medal. And on all their suspicious looks, I bet. You can trust a man who wins at Simon Says, can't you? That'll never work, Arthur. You'd be up against people who devote their lives to Simon Says. You have to see who wins and then take the medal from them.
Take it from me.
Well, that's a plan, I suppose.
He looks familiar, doesn't she?
Meet the bright new day. I'll be glad you did.
Are you here for the Simon Says?
He looks familiar, doesn't he?
I'm sorry, dear. We're full up. Why don't you come back next week? Oh, if you see Nick Lightbearer, would you let him know we're waiting for him? We've been waiting for him for ever so long. He's supposed to call the tune. My God.
Been a while, hasn't
Happiness
it?
Is a choice.
What a lovely day to promenade.
Who's working up here? Munchkins?
Alright. You seem a bit sick.
Who's in the house?
We can't run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you. Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going.
sure you're feeling all right.
Is that?
Come out, wherever
help
you are.
Help us, help you!
You can't.
Feel like I'm about to hurl myself to my doom.
Thank you. want to help you feel better. Put your head in the sand. I don't care. Forever. I've got better things to do. What was that? Come out, wherever you are.
If I want him to bugger off, I bet a nice bottle of scotch would help.
What are you doing there? I'm putting a stop to this right now!
Good.
Those right there! Get them! Right there! Black dog!
Got better things to do. You're not going to ruin things for the rest of us.
You can't hide forever.
I don't have time for this nonsense. I'm putting a stop to this right now.
Downer. Ow! Ow! Ow!
One that did it.